what kind of scholarly environment, ecosystem, tools might we create for people to post null results so it becomes part of the body of published research, even if it's not a journal article, right? So to me, that's another thing that we need to grapple with, is the incentives we put on people to publish some new discovery over some sort of accretion of knowledge, or even subtraction of knowledge, right?